was a good actor, but I also was thinking that this guy's a fraud. This guy's really sitting here just lying to these people, lying through his teeth.
We'd love to know. We'd love to know the answers. Come clean. It was really good. You got everybody.
I gotta be honest with you, and you can have your guys do the research because they'll find it. Obviously, I just left the hospital right now. I went to the hospital.
Yeah, I know. Today,
really, but
today you said you were gonna go to the hospital and get a bracelet.
No, legit. You could go have your guy look it up. I'll give you the location.
I don't care. I don't actually care. You know this, right?
Yeah. No, but I felt like I needed to get it looked at because it was hurting and it feels weird and it's a whole thing.
Okay, but you didn't go. You didn't go before.
No.
We got him. Confirmed.
It was the perfect storm, and if I tell you the real story, it'll make sense to you.
Yeah, save it for MLC. Save it for your shit. You'll get blown up if you tell the real deal.
Well, you don't want the exclusive?
If you want to give it, by all means, I'd love to have it. But you know, I know that this is a big, big clout chase.
Here's the truth. I did get punched.
Yeah, I believe that.
Yes, there was an altercation. It did involve Cumia in the sense the guy said I suck on Cumia when I go on, and that's when I got mouthy.
Dude, crazy man.
Is this at a bar?
It was leaving a bar, but I was getting to go food. I wasn't drinking. I did get a DM outside your house where I embellished it because I was performing on the show.
Yeah.
There was a photo of my car and apartment, which there wasn't. But I get messages like that all the time.
Right. Yeah, because, you know, I had people outside your house. I don't want to sound stalkery, but we did a really thorough investigation.
Do you have people outside my house?
Oh, yeah, buddy.
Jesus. I saw a perfect way to tie all this together. I thought it would be hilarious. And that's what it was. This is because I got that message earlier, and I overplayed it for the show. I really wasn't scared. I just thought it would be a good way to tune in tomorrow. What happened? No, so I thought about it that night, and you know, I got my hands dirty because there was an oil can by, and I'll tell that tomorrow. And I went back and I started icing my eye, and I just kind of like fell asleep. And I woke up, and it wasn't like that when I got home. It blew up like that when I was sleeping.
Yeah, you rubbed oil in it.
Yeah. So, but you got me. Oh no, the world's over.
We got him, everybody. He'll never work again.
Shut the dog up, though.
Oh, Deb, what the fuck you want me to do?
Just shut him up.